Non-violence does not mean inactivism. Through every mass media, communication methods, entertainment industry, universities, education systems, through United Nations, through all the human rights organizations, we should reach out to the whole world and tell the grand narrative of Hinduism is Ahimsa Paramo Dharmaha. Non-violence is the ultimate value. And tell the whole world how we only suffered. We never attacked, neither retaliated. We did the only one mistake, did not enrich the whole world, reach out to the whole world with the real narrative and the real facts. We allowed hate speech and false news and fake narratives. That is why we are suffering. We did not tell the whole world all the great conscious gifts we have for the whole world. And why we are being attacked, targeted, so much abuse with hate speech, persecution, murders, assassinations, genocide in every level. Sri Kailasa is revived to tell these truths to the world. I thank every one of you for being with me, standing by Sri Kailasa, every one of you. And let us all stand together and take the great gifts Hinduism has to offer to the whole world. Super conscious breakthroughs. We have so much to give it to the world. Not just non-violence as a human value. We have great spiritual treasures to be shared with the world.